He would speak, but he can't right now.
Don't worry.